Nice to get into some fall weather as we start to head towards the end of September, beginning of October. Cooler weather will be arriving and we'll have less sunlight, and that means lawns and plants don't need as much water. It's time to adjust your sprinkler timer according to the weather, turning it off when it rains. Learn more tips at bewatersmart.info.
Your Be Water Smart tips are brought to you by Regional Water Authority. Learn more water saving tips at